A dangerous prank played out from atop Mount Washington. Somebody jumped off the top of the mountain with a parachute and landed right on the Station Square garage. Police say the stuntman then jumped into a car and drove away. They're warning other people about the dangers of doing such bad things, right? Officers searching now for that man, right?